This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Loyola Marymount University LMU is a private, coeducational university in the Jesuit and Marymount traditions located in the Westchester community of Westside Los Angeles, California. The university is one of 28 member institutions of the Association of Jesuit Colleges and Universities and one of 5 Marymount institutions of higher education. Loyola Marymount University traces its history through Loyola University, founded in 1911 as the successor to St Vincents College, which was founded in 1865, and Marymount College, founded in 1933 with its roots in Marymount School, which was founded in 1923. Loyola Marymount, which sits atop the bluffs overlooking Marina del Rey and Playa del Rey, is the parent school to Loyola Law School, located in downtown Los Angeles. As of 2010, Loyola Marymount is one of the largest Roman Catholic universities on the West Coast, with just over 9,000 undergraduate, graduate and law school students. Contents 1 History 11 St. Vincent's College 12 Beginnings of Loyola in LA 13 Beginnings of Marymount in LA 14 Affiliation and Merger of Loyola and Marymount 15 Recent History 2 Campus 21 Residence Halls 22 Apartments 23 Sustainability 3 Academics 31 Admissions 32 Rankings 33 Bellarmine College of Liberal Arts 34 College of Communication and Fine Arts 35 College of Business Administration 351 Rankings 36 Frank R. Seaver College of Science and Engineering 37 School of Education 38 School of Film and Television 39 Loyola Law School 4 Organization 5 Sponsoring Religious Orders 51 Society of Jesus 52 Religious of the Sacred Heart of Mary 53 Sisters of St. Joseph of Orange 6 Campus Ministry 7 Academy of Catholic Thought and Imagination 8 The Marymount Institute for Faith, Culture, and the Arts 9 Athletics 10 Student Government 11 Student Media 111 The Los Angeles Loyola 112 Tower Yearbook 113 Campus Radio 114 ROAR Network 12 Center for Service and Action 121 Service Organizations 13 Fraternities and Sororities 14 Notable Faculty and Alumni 15 See also 16 References 17 External links History The names Loyola and Marymount have long been associated with Catholic higher education in countries around the globe. St. Ignatius Loyola, founder of the Society of Jesus, sanctioned the foundation of his order's first school in 1548. The Religious of the Sacred Heart of Mary have conducted educational institutions since their establishment in France in 1849 by Father Jean Gaylock. These two traditions of education have come together in Los Angeles as Loyola Marymount University St. Vincent's College. The present university is the successor to the pioneer Catholic college and first institution of higher learning in Southern California in 1865. The Vincentian Fathers were commissioned by Bishop Thaddeus Amat Y. Brucey to found St. Vincent's College for Boys in Los Angeles. Father John Asmuth, C.M., served as the first president rector. The college was originally located in the Lugo Adobe House at the southeast corner of Alameda and Beirut Streets. The building was one of few two-story complexes in the city at that time and had been donated by Vincent Lugo. Although the building no longer stands, its original site is across Alameda Street from the current Union Station, on the plaza near the southeast end of the city's historic Olvera Street. After 2 years, the school moved several blocks over. The campus was surrounded by Broadway, 6th Street, Hill Street, and 7th Street. Today, the site is in the heart of Los Angeles's jewelry district and is known as St. Vincent Court. A decade later, the school moved to a location at Grand Avenue and Washington Boulevard, where it remained until being folded into the newly founded Los Angeles College in 1911. Beginnings of Loyola in L.A. When the Vincentians pulled out of educational ministry in Los Angeles in 1911, Bishop Thomas Conaty asked the Jesuits to come to Los Angeles and take over St. Vincent's College. Not wishing to assume any of the college's debt, the Jesuits, instead, founded Los Angeles College in 1911. They simultaneously opened their high school division, Loyola High School, and folded the board, faculty, and students of St. Vincent's College into Los Angeles College at a new location made up of several bungalows at Avenue 52 in the Highland Park District of Los Angeles. Father Richard Richard A. Gleason, S.J. served as the first Jesuit president, but the board of the college was initially made up of Vincentian fathers. Rapid growth prompted the Jesuits to seek a new campus on Venice Boulevard in 1917. With this move, the name of the school was changed back to St. Vincents College. However, in 1918 the name was once again changed to Loyola College of Los Angeles. Graduate instruction began in 1920 with the foundation of a separate law school, though instruction at the undergraduate level remained all male. Women were admitted to the law school. The law school was the second in Los Angeles to admit Jewish students. USC's law school had done so at least since 1910. In 1929, the undergraduate division of Loyola relocated under then-president Joseph A. Sullivan, S.J., to the present Westchester campus in 1929, and achieved university status in 1930, becoming Loyola University of Los Angeles. Loyola Law School did not move with the rest of the university, but moved later to another location just west of downtown Los Angeles. World War II had a significant impact on Loyola University as enrollment began to plummet. Father Edward Whalen, S.J., then president, brokered a deal with the U.S. Army to form an officer training program for both Army and Navy officers. The contract allowed the university to remain open during the war, and enrollment hit all-time highs as a result of returning veterans taking advantage of the GI Bill in the mid to late 1940s. Additionally, Father Whalen recognized the grave injustice of the Japanese internment camps during World War II and hired and housed at Loyola many Japanese Americans returning to Los Angeles after their release from the camps in 1949. Father Charles Casassa, S.J., Ph.D., was named president and began one of the most consequential presidencies in the university's history. His work included the formation of a graduate division on the Westchester campus occurred in June 1950, although the graduate work had formed an integral part of the teacher education program during the preceding 2 years, expanding campus infrastructure, and started the Institute of Human Relations to promote improved racial relations in business and in government. Future mayor of Los Angeles, Tom Bradley, attended the first year-long program held by the Institute of Human Relations and remained lifelong friends with Father Casassa. Father Casassa also continued Father Whalen's legacy of combating racial injustice. In 1950, he forced the school's football team to forfeit an away game against Texas Western since the school's rules prevented African American players, such as Loyola's Bill English, to play on their field. Also during the Casassa era, the law school moved to its current campus, designed by Frank Gehry, in 1964. For the most part, Loyola University continued to be an all-male school until its merger with Marymount College in 1973. There were, however, several notable exceptions, the first being that during the summer months, the Loyola faculty offered classes for women, religious Catholic nuns seeking undergraduate degrees. Many sisters from across Los Angeles and Orange counties acquired their undergraduate degrees from Loyola. Additionally, women were admitted to several of Loyola's graduate programs prior to the affiliation and merger with Marymount College. Furthermore, there were several female students admitted to Marymount College who later matriculated into Loyola University during the two schools' five-year affiliation prior to 1973, primarily engineering and business majors, which Marymount did not offer. Beginnings of Marymount in L.A. in separate though parallel developments, the Religious of the Sacred Heart of Mary began teaching local young women in 1923, having been invited by Bishop John Cantwell. Seven Sisters of the Religious of the Sacred Heart of Mary, under the leadership of Mother Cecilia Rafter, RSHM, formed what was first an elementary school and, shortly thereafter, a high school within 10 years. So many young women wished to continue their education with the Marymount Sisters beyond high school that Marymount Junior College opened as an all-women's school on the Westwood campus of Marymount High School in 1933. Mother Gertrude Kane, RSHM, served as the first president of the junior college and guided its development into a four-year college in 1948, assuming the name Marymount College of Los Angeles in 1960. Having outgrown its shared Westwood campus, Marymount College moved both its two-year program and its four-year program to the Palos Verde Peninsula in southwestern Los Angeles. The Palos Verde campus became Marymount California University in 1967. Sister Raymunde McKay, RSHM, DPHIL, the president of Marymount College, extended an invitation to Sister Mary Felix Montgomery, CSJ, PhD, General Superior of the Sisters of St. Joseph of Orange, to merge Marymount College with St. Joseph College of Orange, a four-year liberal arts college for women religious run by the Sisters of St. Joseph of Orange, which Sister Montgomery accepted. St. Joseph College was originally formed as St. Joseph Teachers. College, a junior college affiliated with the Catholic University of America in 1953. In 1959, it was incorporated as an autonomous, four-year institution and assumed the St. Joseph College name in 1968 Marymount and St. Joseph Colleges merged under the Marymount name with an agreement that the traditions and heritage of both the religious of the Sacred Heart of Mary and Sisters of St. Joseph of Orange would be carried in the Marymount name as part of the Marymount College Agreement. Marymount College was administered co-equally by the religious of the Sacred Heart of Mary and the Sisters of St. Joseph of Orange as members of both communities partnered in the governing, staffing, and teaching of Marymount College. Subsequently, St. Joseph College of Orange was renamed Marymount College of Orange during the academic year. It remained a college for women religious seeking their baccalaureate degrees. College courses were offered to men and women during the summers at the Orange campus the same year. Marymount College began its affiliation with Loyola University, moving its four-year program at the Palos Verde campus to the Westchester campus of Loyola University. Marymount College then operated on three campuses. Palos Verde retained its two-year program, Orange remained a campus for women religious in Orange County, and Westchester was a campus for both lay and religious women. Affiliation and merger of Loyola and Marymount. By the mid-1960s, Loyola University of Los Angeles had unsuccessfully petitioned the Archbishop of Los Angeles, Cardinal James Francis McIntyre, to allow coeducation at Loyola for several years. In 1967, however, Sister McKay, president of Marymount College, received permission from Cardinal McIntyre to begin affiliation with Loyola University on Loyola's Westchester campus. Sister McKay and Father Charles Casassa, S.J., Ph.D., president of Loyola University, held a joint press conference to announce the affiliation. The affiliation of Marymount College and Loyola University began in 1968 when Marymount's four-year program moved to Loyola's Westchester campus. This arrangement, two independent schools on one campus, continued for 5 years. In 1970, the student governments of Loyola University ASLU, Associated Students of Loyola University, and Marymount College ASMC, Associated Students of Marymount College, joined to form the Associated Students of Loyola and Marymount ASLM. After 5 years of sharing faculties and facilities, Loyola University and Marymount College merged and assumed the name Loyola Marymount University in 1973. Through this union, the expanded university maintained the century-old mission of Catholic higher education in Los Angeles and incorporated the educational traditions of the Jesuits, Marymount Sisters, and Orange Sisters into one institution. At this time, ASLM became known as the Associated Students of Loyola Marymount University ASLMU. Father Donald Merrifield, S.J., Ph.D., who became president of Loyola University in 1969, continued to serve as the university's president. The academic vice president of Marymount College, Sister Renee Harang, RSHM, Ph.D., became the provost during Merrifield's tenure as president. 13 new buildings were constructed on Loyola Marymount's main campus, including the Von der Ahe Communication Arts Building, the George Page Baseball Stadium, Doolin Hall, Gersten Pavilion, Burns Fine Art Center, the LaBand Art Gallery, the Levy Faculty Center, and the Loyola Apartments. Merrifield also oversaw the expansion of Loyola Law School's campus in Pico Union, near downtown Los Angeles. Merrifield and the university commissioned architect Frank Gehry to design the new campus, which was needed to accommodate increased enrollment. Merrifield also implemented a number of programs to increase minority enrollment, such as financial aid packages and scholarships, and added African American and Latino studies programs. He stepped down as president of Loyola Marymount in 1984, but remained the university's chancellor until 2002. Marymount College's four-year program subsequently separated from its two-year program. The Marymount two-year program remained incorporated as a separate institution and received accreditation in 1971 as the independently run Marymount College, Palos Verde, which is currently operates in Rancho Palos Verde, California. In 2010, Marymount College, Palos Verde received accreditation as a four-year institution with the merger of Loyola University and Marymount College in 1973. The Sisters of St. Joseph of Orange joined the Society of Jesus and the Religious of the Sacred Heart of Mary as one of the sponsoring religious communities of Loyola Marymount University. Marymount College of Orange was renamed the Orange Campus of Loyola Marymount University. The Orange Campus offered continuing education and summer courses to men and women through the 1980s. Recent history: in 2007, the university reestablished its presence in Orange County, California, when the Theological Studies Department began offering a two-year master's program in pastoral theology in Orange, California. The first cohort graduated in the spring of 2009 and the second cohort began the following fall. The classes are held in the Marywood offices of the Diocese of Orange, not far from the now-defunct Orange campus of Loyola Marymount University. In articulating a vision for this collegiate enterprise, the Board of Trustees turned to the history of the four-century-old Jesuit educational philosophy, as well as to the educational philosophies and traditions of the Marymount and St. Joseph's Sisters, the Sunken Gardens and Sacred Heart Chapel. Xavier Hall. On March 1, 2010, Loyola Marymount President, Father Robert B. Lawton, S.J., announced his retirement as head of the university, effective at the end of the academic year in May 2010. Lawton cited health problems, including a slow recovery from a 2009 back surgery, as the main reason for his departure. He had served as president for 11 years, beginning his tenure in 1999. David W. Burcham, a 1984 graduate of Loyola Law School, became the first lay president in the school's history. Burcham held the office for 5 years, from 2010 to 2015. Burcham, who presided over LMU's centennial in 2011, opted not to stay on after his term ended. The LMU Board of Trustees elected Timothy Law Snyder, Ph.D., as the 16th president, and he took office on June 1, 2015. Campus LMU sits atop the Del Rey Hills Bluffs, 150 acres 61. Completed in 1958 and renovated in 1996, LMU now houses 36 academic, athletic, administrative, and event facilities, as well as 12 on-campus residence halls, dormitory and suite models, and 6 on-campus apartment complexes. It is widely known the Loyola Marymount University campus and surrounding areas was the location of sacred Indian burial grounds. The construction going on in the Playa Vista area was said to have unearthed about 1,000 grave sites from the Tongva, but their excuse was that they did not know it was there before construction. The Loyola Marymount community supposedly has known of the Indian ground since the construction of the upperclassmen residence halls on the north side of the campus on the bluff overlooking West Los Angeles. The campus houses 4 large open grass areas not reserved exclusively for athletic play. Alumni Mall and Sunken Gardens provide scenery to the campus that is already laden with views of the entire Los Angeles basin, Marina del Rey, Playa Vista, Playa del Rey, and the Pacific Ocean. The university's acquisition of University Hall in 2000 brought the campus a new entrance as well as much-needed office and classroom space. University Hall is a facility unique to any academic institution. It was originally constructed for Hughes Aircraft as their world headquarters and converted from an exclusively corporate facility to a building thriving with academic life. LMU acquired the 1-million-square-foot 93,000. January 2000 from Raytheon, which bought Hughes Aircraft. LMU completed the interior remodel of approximately 250,000 square feet, 23,000. Del Rey South. Sustainability. LMU has a large solar electric rooftop array that generates 868,000 kilowatt-hours of electricity annually, providing 6% of the annual campus electrical needs. The university purchased another 6% of its electrical energy through renewable energy credits. LMU has committed to LEED Silver standards for all new construction on campus. There are 3 LEED certified buildings on campus, including the William H. Hannon Library. All new and renovated roofing projects include installation of a highly reflective white membrane cool roof. Student sustainability jobs are available in the recycling program, and the student government has a position dedicated to environmental responsibility. Loyola Marymount earned a grade of A/B on the College Sustainability Report Card 2010, published by the Sustainable Endowments Institute. Academics: in addition to being the parent school of Loyola Law School in downtown Los Angeles, Loyola Marymount is the home to 6 colleges and schools. LMU offers an Air Force ROTC program, an honors program in which the students have a different core curriculum, and several year-long, semester, and summer study abroad programs across the Americas, Europe, Africa, Asia, and Australia. Admission to LMU is competitive. Students from every U.S. state attend LMU admissions. Freshman admission statistics. 6,043. 1-100-1300-1100-1280 Act Range 25-30-25-30-25-29-24-29-24-28 AVG GPA 375,375,372,376,371 U.S. News. Rankings University Rankings National Forbes 150 Regional U.S. News. Schools in the West that offer a full range of master's and undergraduate programs. The Hollywood Reporter, in its Top 25 American Film Schools 2015 edition, ranked Loyola Marymount 8th in the country, named among the 25 cutting-edge schools with an eye toward the future. Kaplan's You Are Here College Guide 2008 included in Best 366 Colleges, Top 15% of all colleges in the United States, Best Colleges in the West, Happiest Students, and 10 Most Beautiful Campuses. Princeton Review, 2008 LMU's part-time MBA program is ranked 6th nationwide number 1 private school in the West region by Bloomberg Businessweek in their 2013 rankings, named a top producer of Fulbright Scholars. 2006-07 Institute of International Education named hottest for Hispanics. Newsweek, Kaplan's How to Get into College Guide. 2006 Bellarmine College of Liberal Arts. The Bellarmine College of Liberal Arts includes 25 undergraduate programs of study as well as 5 graduate programs. It embodies the wider university goals of liberal education, which is the heart of the university's core curriculum for all undergraduates. The college is named for the Jesuit scholar, St. Robert Bellarmine, a cardinal and doctor of the Church College of Communication and Fine Arts. The College of Communication and Fine Arts offers majors in art history, communication studies, dance, music, studio arts, and theater arts, as well as a graduate program in marital and family therapy. The current dean of the College of Communication and Fine Arts is Bryant Alexander. The Department of Music has long been known for its choral organizations. 2 choruses provide singing opportunities for a broad cross-section of the university community, promoting the university's long tradition. The 100-voice concert choir presents music for mixed voices. The smaller, more advanced consort singers presents varying styles of choral music and frequently appears in the Los Angeles area as the ambassador group for the university. Pulitzer Prize-winning playwright Beth Henley teaches playwriting in the theater department. The theater department is recognized for being highly successful in producing film and television. Actors Colin Hanks transferred to LMU from the acting program, and Chapman University Linda Cardellini and Busy Phillips are also alumni from the theater department. Many of the faculty in the department are currently working in the industry. College of Business Administration. The College of Business Administration was started to assist inquisitive minds in learning more about the effective principles and practice of business through foundation building, undergraduate programs, and flexible graduate programs for advancing professionals. It is home to 8 undergraduate programs of study as well as an MBA program for graduate studies. The College of Business Administration's mission is to educate for ethical leadership. Education for ethical leadership is fostering the development of a frame of mind which encourages people to learn to take action, to motivate others, to achieve results through others, to learn from mistakes, and to take responsibility for organizing scarce resources to achieve desired results. Education for ethical leadership is not just teaching about ethics and leadership as disciplines. It is encouraging people to observe, to think, to learn, and then to perform as ethical leaders in any business function or activity. At any level, it is teaching people to look for opportunities in which to demonstrate their leadership skills and potentials. It is encouraging leaders to be of service to others. Rankings LMU's part-time MBA program is ranked 6th nationwide number 1 private school in the West region by Bloomberg Businessweek in their 2013 rankings. U.S. News ranked Loyola in its 2017 list of America's Best Colleges as tied for 94th in the nation for Best Undergraduate Business Program. Entrepreneur Magazine and Princeton Review ranked the Loyola Marymount 17th in undergraduate entrepreneurship and 12th in graduate entrepreneurship. Frank R. Seaver College of Science and Engineering. The Frank R. Seaver College of Science and Engineering sees its purpose to be the education of principled leaders. It contains 13 undergraduate programs of study as well as 6 graduate programs. Graduate programs are offered in civil, electrical and mechanical engineering, in environmental science, in computer science, in systems Systems Engineering, and in dual program called Systems Engineering and Leadership SEMBA. The college is committed to delivering science, engineering, and mathematics education to students through individual attention with emphasis on self-learning, service to society, and ethical behavior. Undergraduate students experience close interactions with the faculty as a result of small class sizes. Students conduct sophisticated state-of-the-art research by working very closely with their professors, and they participate in various undergraduate student research conferences and student design competitions. The college was ranked 19th nationally by U.S. News. Elementary education, secondary education, bilingual education, and special education. A student wishing to receive their credential upon graduation majors in any other program and applies to one of the four undergraduate education minors during their sophomore year. Many students seeking a credential in elementary education major in the Bellarmine College of Liberal Arts Liberal Studies program, which is designed to educate one in the various arts and letters they will be teaching children. The School of Education also offers 9 graduate programs, including a doctorate in education. School of Film and Television. The School of Film and Television was established in 2003 by consolidating LMU's already well-regarded programs in film and television. Admission to the undergraduate program is extremely competitive, with only 19% of applicants admitted to the program. The School of Film and Television offers bachelor's degrees in film and television production, screenwriting, animation, and recording arts, along with a minor in film studies, and also master's programs in writing and producing for television, film and television production, and feature film screenwriting. A range of advanced facilities and equipment are available to students, including 2 sound stages, advanced editing labs, a fully equipped theater, and top-of-the-line camera equipment, including 5 Red One cameras. The School of Film and Television also offers a wide range of internship opportunities through more than 400 partner companies. LMU's School of Film and Television was recently ranked in the top 10 film schools in the United States by The Hollywood Reporter. Notable alumni from LMU's film school include Barbara Broccoli, producer of James Bond films since 1990, James Wong, creator of American Horror Story, Brian Helgeland, writer, director of the Jackie Robinson biopic 42, Francis Lawrence, director of 3 of the Hunger Games films, and David Merkin, an executive producer and showrunner for The Simpsons. Loyola Law School. Main article: Loyola Law School. Loyola Law School's Frank Gehry designed campus is in the Pico Union neighborhood west of downtown Los Angeles and is separate from the Westchester Main University campus. U.S. News. First in the nation for best classroom experience, 4th in professors rock legally speaking, 9th in most diverse faculty. Loyola's fairly recent taxation LLM program ranks 8th in the nation by U.S. News. By a chairman. The university's executive officer is the president. Prior to 2009, a prerequisite to serve as the university's president was membership in the Society of Jesus. However, the Board of Trustees voted to allow educators not a part of the Jesuit order to become president. These changes were made at the recommendation of the American Assistance of Jesuits, the collective body of Jesuits in the United States, in response to the declining number of Jesuits as well as those prepared to serve as the president of a major university. See a list of past presidents. The president is assisted by the chancellor, assistant to the president, director internal audit, the vice president for mission and ministry, under whose direction the Office of Campus Ministry and the Center for Ignatian Spirituality operates, and the vice president for intercultural affairs, the executive vice president. School of Film and Television and University Libraries operate, senior vice president for administration, senior vice president. Jesuit Community Complex. LMU is home to 51 Jesuits. 2006-2007 academic school year, holding various positions in administrative, staff, and faculty positions throughout the university. Even though there are a lot of Jesuits on the campus, the majority of them are not involved with school. Religious of the Sacred Heart of Mary. The Religious of the Sacred Heart of Mary also house several religious sisters adjacent campus. From 1968 until 1999, the sisters lived on campus in the Thomas and Dorothy Levy Center. In 1999, they donated the building to the university and moved into residential houses off campus. The Western American Provincial Center, which had been in the Levy Center, was moved to Montebello, CA. The Marymount Sisters sponsor the Marymount Institute for Faith, Culture, and the Arts, which attempts to preserve the transformative educational tradition of the Religious of the Sacred Heart of Mary and promotes a dialogue between faith and culture as expressed in fine, performing, literary, and communication arts. Sisters of St. Joseph of Orange like the Jesuits and Marymount Sisters. The Sisters of St. Joseph of Orange play a great role in preserving the Roman Catholic identity of the school. Several Sisters of the Order reside adjacent to the campus, working in administrative, staff, and faculty roles. Campus ministry. Loyola Marymount's Office of Campus Ministry is a component to the promotion of the university's mission and identity. Founded in 1911 as the University Chaplain, this division became known as Campus Ministry in 1973 with a stipulation that the director would be a Jesuit by 1986. This requirement was waived when Senior Margaret Mary Peg Dolan, RSHM, became the director. Dolan, an alumna of Marymount College's class of 1958, received her master's from LMU in 1974 and also served the university as a campus minister, director of alumni relations, residence hall minister, and alumni chaplain since 1973. In 2008, as part of the university's centennial capital campaign, it was announced that a $8 million fundraising goal was set to endow the office as the Peg Dolan, RSHM Campus Ministry Center in honor of Dolan's contributions to the university. The same year, the university asked her to address the class of 2008 at the undergraduate commencement exercises, and she was awarded an honorary doctorate at the dedication ceremony in September 2008. Over 700 alumni returned to campus to honor her legacy at the university when Dolan died in 2009. More than 1,000 people returned to campus for 2 days of liturgies celebrating her life. Located at the north end of the university, Sacred Heart Chapel is the main worship space on campus, a basilica-style church. Sacred Heart has two side altars and the Mary Chapel, which is located behind the crucifix. In addition to the main chapel space, the chapel is lined by tall stained glass windows. Each window bears the seal of one of the 28 other Jesuit universities in the United States. Additionally, following the 1973 merger, edged glass window of the other four Marymount colleges and universities in the United States were added. Academy of Catholic Thought and Imagination. The Academy of Catholic Thought and Imagination ACTI at Loyola Marymount University is a community of scholars who work in dialogue with the Roman Catholic intellectual tradition by developing, examining, communicating, or otherwise engaging the resources of Catholic thought and imagination, especially as it is informed by the Jesuit vision of Ignatius of Loyola. The Academy is a hub for scholarship, interdisciplinary research, pedagogy, and outreach on LMU's campus and in the Southwest United States. ACTI sponsors and co-sponsors events, supports interdisciplinary dialogue within the university, and publishes academic work promoting its mission. Founded in April 2014 and directed by Dr. Brian Treanor, ACTI has been sponsoring and organizing events since April 2015. The Marymount Institute for Faith, Culture, and the Arts, founded in 1991, the Marymount Institute was designed to help strengthen the legacy and contributions of the Marymount tradition at LMU, and encourages interdisciplinary and intercultural scholarly and artistic activity in the form of research, publication, exhibits, performances, conferences, seminars, and lectures. 2008 saw the opening of the Marymount Institute Press, itself an imprint of Sahai Publishers and Distributors. The MIP was founded by the Ethiopian-born journalist, publisher, and social activist, Elias Wandimu, and already has two publications to its credit, Panem El Panem, Facing Genesis, Visual Midrash, and A Journey into Love, Meditating with Piers Plowman. The President's Marymount Institute Professor in Residence is Nobel Laureate Wole Soyinka. Athletics. Main article, Loyola Marymount Lions. Athletic teams at Loyola Marymount are known as Lions. The school's primary athletic affiliation is with the West Coast Conference. While LMU has had success in several sports, it is probably best remembered for its men's basketball teams between 1985 and 1990, with Paul Westhead as coach, and for the death of star player Hank Gathers, number 44, who collapsed during the second round of the WCC tournament on March 4, 1990, and for his friendship with teammate Bo Kimball, number 30. Their jerseys have been retired at LMU. Especially well remembered was the 1990 team, led by Gathers and Kimball, until tragedy struck in the WCC tournament. Gathers collapsed during a game and died due to a previously diagnosed heart condition playing for their fallen teammate. The Lions advanced to the Elite Eight regional final of the NCAA tournament before falling to eventual champions UNLV. The primary indoor athletic facility is Gersten Pavilion. Los Angeles Angels of Anaheim starting pitcher C.J. Wilson attended and pitched at Loyola Marymount in 2001. LMU softball holds many records. It owns more titles than any other PCSC Pacific Coast Softball Conference team, with three in 2003, 2005, and 2007. In 2007, Tiffany Pagano and LMU beat UCLA 4-2 in the Los Angeles Regional in the NCAA tournament, to mark their first win over the Bruins, and the first time that UCLA had not won a regional and advanced to the Women's College World Series. Student Government ASLMU, the Associated Students of Loyola Marymount University, is the functioning student government. The government body is composed of an executive branch, composed of the management team and cabinet departments, a legislative branch, composed of the Senate, and a judicial branch, composed of the Judicial Committee. The only elected positions are those of the President, Vice President, and the Senate. Unlike the Senators, the President and Vice President have a limited term of 2 years. The current ASLMU President is David Tassoni. Student Media. Loyola Marymount has a rich history of student-created and directed media. The Los Angeles Loyolan. The Los Angeles Loyolan newspaper has been published for more than 90 years. It was originally titled The Cinder for the cinders kicked up by the trains passing the downtown campus of St. Vincents College in 2007. The Loyolan moved from its long-standing weekly Wednesday publication schedule to a twice-a-week, Monday and Thursday, schedule. The paper is supported by its advertising department, which has historically paid from 80% to 100% of the cost of publication. Its regular sections include news, opinion, sports, and life. Arts special sections include business, travel, cartoon, and the parody section, named the Bluff after LMU's distinctive landmark. In 2005, the paper won the Columbia Scholastic Press Association Award for Best Four-Year Weekly Tabloid. In 2011-2012, the Loyolan's website, LaLoyolan.com, won a gold crown, presented by the Columbia Scholastic Press Association. The honor is one of eight awarded to college newspapers nationwide for website excellence. This was the first time in the Loyolan's history that it won a gold crown for its website. The newspaper has won three Newspaper Pacemaker Awards for Exceptional College Journalism, presented by the Associated College Press and the Newspaper Association of America Foundation in recognition of general excellence and outstanding achievement by a college newspaper. The publication won in 2007, 2011, and, most recently, in 2013. In August 2013, the student staff of the Loyolan took the publication to a digital-focused format, publishing stories and video segments online daily. This transition will take place over a three-year period in which the staff will focus on mobile, social media, and the web. As part of this digital focus, the Loyolan announced that beginning in the spring semester of 2015 there will only be one print edition published per week, Tower Yearbook. This section does not cite any sources. Please help improve this section by adding citations to reliable sources. Unsourced material may be challenged and removed. December 2015. Learn how and when to remove this template message. Over the years, the Loyola University Los Angeles Yearbook was known by several titles, including the Lair Annual. After the merger, the university began publishing the annual Tower Yearbook, which is financed through a mandatory annual student yearbook fee collected along with tuition. The student-run yearbook at Loyola Marymount University was named Best in Show at the 85th Annual National College Media Conference in St. Louis, Mo. On October 30, the Tower took first place in the Yearbook 300+ category among other prestigious colleges from around the nation. The 2006 yearbook was honored for its unique design and its re-2006 theme. Director of Student Media, Tom Nelson, said, "Editor-in-Chief Ashley Goodwin and the entire Tower staff put an incredible amount of effort into the 2006 yearbook, which was not only the best but the largest ever produced at Loyola Marymount University." Campus Radio KXLU 889 FM is an FM radio station broadcasting out of Loyola Marymount University in southwest Los Angeles, California. It was first on the air in 1957, and recently celebrated its 50th anniversary. It is a non-commercial college radio station that plays many styles of music broadly classified under rock, specialty, fine arts, and Latin jazz. KXLU has an annual fundraising drive known as Fundraiser, which supports the station's ongoing operation. The station has a large following in the Los Angeles area. KXLU is also the flagship station for LMU athletics, featuring every Lions men's basketball game each season. The university boasts both an AM, closed circuit, and FM radio station. KLMU is the other radio station on LMU's campus, which can also be streamed online for listeners across the country. country, KLMU offers undergraduates an opportunity to host their own radio shows. Roar Network. Roar Network is the newest student media on campus. It provides a forum for student-produced programming to be broadcast both via the on-campus cable TV system and, eventually, via the public access television cable TV systems. Roar Network is the only TV station made for, and run by students on the LMU campus. The station provides student-produced programming every 2 weeks, with its primetime block from 10 o'clock.